Yes.
Fuck.
Oh, you're a beast. I love it. You're good. You got
okay.
this. You got it.
No, that was easy, actually.
Yes.
So I got that piercing and a fourth one over here. So I think we're set. Oh my god, I still have my zip patches on. Buddy, would you say we have too many? Are you willing to give one of them up? Not quite yet? Okay.
Scientists.
Wait, let me just ingest some.
But I don't remember.
You're gonna love this lighting. You look handsome.
Because it's like Lucy.
Hey, sweetie.
Though I am believed to be married to the Duke, I have absolutely no idea what a penis is. Are you a penis?
They're everywhere. There's like nine of them.
I don't know what to do. There you go.
Shake it off. Oh, yeah. And then dip. And then give it a... And then give it a flippy flip.
Oh, she's a little weird.
Ooh, I mean, that's a good one though. Lucy's mastering the art of buñuelos de viento. Look at this little funnel cake churro treat we're making here.
Come on, come on, go in. Please go in here. Yay! Gross. Where did it go? Oh, okay.
That's fine, that's fine.
Okay.
Hi, I'm Elliot.
Hey, Lucy.
No!
Look at you!
Oh my god!
Lula, what are you eating? What are you eating? How do you choose it?
Oh my god.
Lula, what are you eating? What are you eating?
So, this is Lucy after a day. I'm a little lobster.
Eating nitrogen ice cereal.
Really cold cereal.
Oh my god. Oh, my teeth are broken.
It's a dumb.
Hey guys, it's Alan.
Hi.
Makeup artist to the stars.
And I'm Lucy. And we are on our Mona Lisa shoot.
Good video. Why does yours look so smooth?
Does it?
Why is mine all bunched up?
I guess my skin's just...
better. I guess I'm just a better person. Oh my god. You look like a panda.
Eddie, do you know that I'm cooking for you? A little ground turkey, a little veggies, a little rice. So exciting. Making perfect tortillas tonight.
From scratchy scratch. Here we go.
Oh my god, look at the symmetry. Beautiful.
Then you peel this. Oh shit.
Goodest boy. If you're passing the house on the corner, you think no. Can I help or anything?
It seems like you got your hands full there, Lucy. I'm good though, Queen.
Oh, hello, little mama.
Hello, Mm-hmm. Are you excited?
Good boy.
Hey everybody, so tomorrow I will be taking over the All May page all day. It's gonna be so fun, and we're gonna talk about new products and some techniques, and I'm gonna go live with some cool friends, so be sure to follow along. Love our custom blanket. Thank you. Thank you. Thrilled. Hey guys, it's Lucy Hale, and I'm going to get unready with All May. Clearly, I am in full glam right now, and this is a look that I would wear when I'm feeling a little more sultry. On my eyes, I'm gonna use All May's new eye makeup remover pads. And I just realized you can froth your creamer. Game changer. Very serious about that. I learned all about makeup from my grandmother because she always wore the same shade of red lipstick her whole life. So she would, when I was a little girl, she would let me put on lipstick too. So